things to make it do that will make this Christmas especially amazing. And if you've just unwrapped this on Christmas morning, don't worry, because it's packed full of things that'll be just as much fun adapted for other celebrations like birthdays. But to get you in the Christmas mood, what's better at this time of year than loads and loads of snow? Yeah, there's plenty of snow here. I'll tell you what though, it's freezing.
Thank you.
Right, all I need to do now is find somewhere to make the snow.
Thank you.
Let's see. Yes, now, somewhere to make a snowman. Cool. It's much prettier than the studio, isn't it? Mind you, there's probably too many trees to make a big snowman. I know. Yes, now, there must be somewhere down there I can make a snowman. Let's go and have a look. Hi, look at this lot. They seem to be having fun. Mind you, I'm not surprised because after all, we are in Seefeld in Austria. Now this is a famous place for the Winter Olympics and there's all sorts of winter sports here. Sports for the old fogies and sports for the young fogies. Mind you, I have to say, I'll tell you what my favourite sport is. Sleigh riding. So okay, somewhere to build a snowman. Well, it's very beautiful here, but there's probably still too many trees. Okay, let's go back up the mountain then. Ah, now this is better. Look down there, see? Just down there, the perfect place. Right then, all I need now is lots of nice fluffy snow to make my snowman. And here it is, there we go. I'll tell you what, it's not as easy as it looks, you know. I give up. Well, so much for my snowman. Tell you what, let's try some snowballs. Tell you what I'm going to do, team. I'm going to invite you all to pelt me with snowballs. Watch this. Ah, rubbish. Come on. Pathetic. And why? It's the wrong type of snow. You see, to make snowmen and snowballs, the snow has to be all compact and quite wet. This is very powdery and dry snow. No good for snowmen. So, I've got the perfect place. I've got lots of snow, but it's not the right time. So how am I going to build my snowman? I know how I can build a snowman. Thank you. that amazing? Now, I don't know whether we'll have a white Christmas this year, but if not, here's a snowman you can make without snow, and a couple of other amazing decorations to go with it. Now, to make the snowman, start with his base. Take a big piece of cardboard about the size of a big cereal box, cut it into a square, and then trim it into an irregular shape around the edges so you have an irregular shaped base for your snowman. For his body, take a 2 litre plastic drinks bottle, take the top off, and then tape it to the base. Now, I'm going to do it very quickly, very roughly to show you. You can take a lot more time and tape it really securely to that base, or you could glue it, I suppose. And when it's in position, take a double page spread of newspaper and crunch it up lengthways. Not too tightly though, because what we want to do is wrap it around the top of the bottle, just under the shoulder, and then tape it into position, and this will give your snowman a nice chunky chest, giving him a bit of shape. And to give him even more shape, take some more double page sheets of newspaper, fold them up like that, and then roll them the other way, this time into a tight roll, and just tape them to the top of your bottle. But whatever you do, don't cover the top up, and keep that bottom end flapping freely like that. Then take another roll of newspaper and do exactly the same. Just tape it to the top of your bottle and continue to go all the way around the bottle, taping rolls of newspaper. Eventually you'll get back to the beginning, and it is, and you'll have something that looks like that. And you'll need about 12 rolls altogether. And it's very important that you don't go over that top hole, you just leave it free, and you leave the bottom free and flapping. Then take a plastic bag or a bin liner and just pull it over the whole thing like that, right down to the bottom, and take a piece of string and wrap that around the bottom. You can feel all those rolls of newspaper inside. Just pull the string in like that and then knot it in position. Now, you can do this with an elastic band if you can get one over the top, or even a bit of tape, and you're just pulling it into shape, and there you've got a nice curved shape your snowman, a bit like an upside down broken vase. Then just pop a hole in the top of the bottle, right through the bag, like that. And then for his head, just put some newspaper into a plastic bag or bin liner, scrunch the newspaper in. Now the bag needs to make a ball that's right about the same width as his body, and then just knot the bag, and this excess plastic you just stuff down inside the top of the bottle, like that, pushing it down with your finger as it goes. Try to get as much of it in as you can, and then press the head down and just tape that securely into place. Again, just one bit of tape on the side there. I don't think you could glue this, I think you'd need to tape this. So another bit on the other side there, like that. And there's his head and his body and his base. Now for his arms, just roll up some sausages of newspaper, nice thick sausages like that, and they need to be round about half the length of the body. You just press them on, put some double-sided tape on there, you can tape them into position. And for his feet, you need to just roll up some nice chunky sausages and place them at the bottom and the base, and then one again on the other side like that. And you can see he's starting to take shape. For his nose, just scrunch up another sausage of newspaper, but make it nice and pointed at one end. You can even tape it into a point, and that'll be his carrot nose. And if you want to make a hat for your snowman, just cut out a circle of card. You can draw around a saucer, and just take a paper cup or polystyrene cup, place that on top, tape it into position. Again, I've got some double-sided tape there, and then just crunch the hat down like that to make it nice and wonky, and just roll up some newspaper, stuff that in, again, just to give you the shape. Pull that bit off there. Doesn't matter, it starts to break up, it all adds to the crazy effect. And then just put some tape on there to keep it together, and tape it onto the top of his head, a bit double-sided there,